What you just saw was a painted lady laying an egg on the underside of a burdock leaf. Pretty cool. Zip, zip. So, the painted ladies, they're still going. They're laying eggs all over. And that I just put in the burdock today. This burdock was in there yesterday. And it's covered with eggs. Over here, we have another burdock covered in eggs from even earlier in the week. And something that's really exciting about that is if you take a look underneath, some of them are blue and some of them, like these, one, two, three, are changing color. They're turning black. And the reason why that's happening is because they're ready to hatch. So, later today, the painted lady eggs are going to start hatching. Maybe only five or six, but probably more. I saw one on top. There's a lot of eggs, and they're all getting ready to hatch. So that's exciting. Over here is the other painted lady enclosure. I put in a brand new dish. It's a little bigger, and the painted ladies can stand on it without falling in. Like the monarchs would weigh it down and they would sink and then they would sit in the puddle, but not the painted ladies. The strawberries were a fun little experiment, but the painted ladies will not lay their eggs on the strawberry. Not that I can see. Not on the floor, not on the plants. I even pinned a couple onto the wall. Nothing worked. We also tried a little dandelion. And then over here, there's a squash leaf. The painted ladies will not use it. They will drink from the nectar. And I heard somewhere that they will lay eggs on a plant that has nectar because there's an off chance that the caterpillars will walk off and find some food, but that is not the case. However, zip, zip, always zip, zip. I'm kind of glad that some of the painted ladies aren't laying eggs because we have thousands, literally thousands of painted lady eggs, and they're all gonna be hatching. So that is why I started some seeds in my little seed. It's like a deluxe seed tray. And I take my water bottle and I just squirt them with water. And then it's got little holes on the side for the water to drain out into the bottom. I can also just pour water on the top over here. And it will drip down, but it will not cover the seeds as well as I want them to. That's why I open it up and I spray them. Over here, we have seeds that are just soaking. I just put them in water. So we're going to have lots and lots and lots of burdock seedlings. This is just some more of the burdock seeds. I have a lot. I think it was last year I just went ham. You know, I just collected as many burdock seeds as I could because, you know, the plants make seeds and I collect them and now I can make more plants. So, while I said these painted ladies are in with strawberry, It's the burdock. The burdock is what they like. Burdock is a relative of the thistle. They both have these bulbous prickly flowers that have a purple little poofy on them. Here's a little tiny one. So that is my burdock. Let's see what else. Still got monarch butterflies on the dishes, and over here, more monarchs. They're not really flying around anymore. It's a rainy day, it's dark, and they're just not active unless it's really sunny. There you go, you saw them. They're flying around. Flying. So that's pretty cool. The monarch enclosure is like 10 times bigger than the painted ladies, because the painted ladies, they're really fast, but they don't fly as much. So I will give you updates when the painted ladies start hatching. They will be pretty much microscopic for the first couple of days. But I don't know, it's pretty cool. Some of the eggs are... this one. It's like a gray. But that one's hatching. And the blue one isn't, so... over here, like I said, there was every single painted lady chrysalis enclosed, so all 21. And then over here, that's my monarch chrysalises. There's like 25. And that's my last caterpillar, who's done eating, so that's good, because I pretty much just ran out of milkweed. That's it. I wanted to show you guys the eggs are hatching. Wow. Okay, I'll show you more seedlings. I have way more plants outside. I love container gardening. Plant burdock, plant native milkweed, plant dill, plant fennel, anise, parsley, sunflower, mallow. Do a little research and get back to me. Drop a comment below. Who's your favorite butterfly? What's your favorite plant? Love you. Bye. Bye.